Good morning, prayer partners, and welcome back to the Hospitable Leader Bible Plan. Please go read Genesis chapter 18, verses 1 through 8 for our passage that goes with our devotional today. This passage about a unique appearance of God before Abraham is marked by his extreme humility. Abraham, in the oppressive heat of the midday sun, had three men appear before him. The Hebrew spelling of Lord indicates that Abraham recognized that one of his visitors is a divine manifestation. Seeing the importance of the moment, he requests to give them water and food. However, he doesn't just provide a little bit of water. He runs to his wife and asks her to be quick in making cakes, then gets an especially good calf, curds, and milk, and prepares a lavish meal. What's immediately striking is that Abraham ran from the tent door to meet them and bow before them, went quickly to Sarah, and ran to find the calf. In Abraham's culture, all of these actions are extremely unexpected. A respected man would never run anywhere, especially to accomplish menial tasks like food preparations. Yet, eager to show hospitality to those around him, he rushes off to serve them. And not only does he serve them, he serves them way beyond what is alluded to in the beginning. And on top of that, he stands next to them while they rest in the shade and eat the food, meaning he doesn't join them, which is a mark of servitude. Abraham, though a well-respected man and a leader in God's redemptive plan in the world, exemplified incredible humility in order to serve his guests. In positions of leadership, it can be difficult to find a balance between exemplifying strong influence over those around you and humbling yourself at the same time. However, Scripture is full of examples of leaders going to great lengths to visually show their humility in serving those around them, especially through lavish hospitality. What an awesome thought that Abraham would not have typically been the one to make sure the meal is set up for his guests, but because he understood the divine appointment and that God himself had come to visit him, he made sure everything was decent and in order. Beautiful prayer partners, are you preparing for God to meet you every day? Are you running to make sure your house is in order when Jesus shows up? Is everything prepared for your special guest when you greet him in the morning, noon, and night? Let's pray about it, please. Heavenly Father, as we prepare for your soon coming, today, tomorrow, the next day, the day after that, or however long you allow breath to flow through our bodies, may we be ready to run, to make sure we're ready to sit at the welcome table we're ready, our hearts are prepared, the posture of our heart is in position to receive you. The posture of our attitude has the unique balance of strong influence and humble at the same time. Thank you, God, for the example of Abraham as a hospitable leader. By the power of the Holy Spirit and in Jesus' name, we love you, Lord. Amen. Have a wonderful day, prayer partners. And as always, enjoy Jesus. Yeah.